Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi students, welcome back in the mathematics class. And today I will explain you about meeting 9. It is still about number pairs of 20. And this is part 2. In the previous meeting, you have done your worksheet about number pairs of 20 and you have used a 10 frame, right? Now today I will show you the worksheet that you have received in the previous time. Yeah, okay, like this. And please look at the worksheet. Okay kids, look at the worksheet and you may use it as a worksheet or as a game for you. And how to play it, first I will explain you for your two activities. First, look at the triangles there. Yeah, there are so many triangles, and look at the numbers into the triangle. Yeah, you will find 20 in the top and then the other number 11 and then blah blah blah. Okay, first of course you have to find out the answer or what is the missing number here by counting number pairs of 20. Jadi ini adalah worksheet yang bisa kalian gunakan untuk main game juga, bermain tentang pasangan bilangan yang hasilnya 20. Jadi kalian lihat dulu, di sini ada segitiga-segitiga banyak. Kemudian di sini di puncaknya ini adalah 20 sebagai hasil penjumlahannya. Kemudian di sebelah kiri ini adalah bilangan yang akan dijumlahkan dengan bilangan yang hilang ini. Nah, tugas kalian adalah mencari bilangan yang hilang ini berapa agar hasilnya menjadi 20. Oke. First, you may use it as a worksheet by counting straight. Langsung dihitung boleh. You may use your 10 frame, bisa pakai 10 frame yang kemarin. Or you may use your anything else, your buttons or anything to count this. And then after you finish to find out the answer, please you may collect it to me, submit to me at school, or you may glue or stick on your book. Okay, you may cut it down, cut these triangles, and then you may glue on your book. Or the other alternative for you to finish the worksheet is you may use a dice. Oh, I'm sorry. This is a dice, and then this is the place, the container for the dice, and you may shake it, and then please put the dice on the table, and if I find 3, so I have to walk for 3 steps into the right, to the left, or to up stairs, okay? First, for example, 1, 2, 3. Oh, you have to finish this one. So the answer is 20 and this is 17. So what is the missing number here? Okay, after you finish, please write down the answer and then you may continue the game. Okay, you get 2. So you may go for 2 steps after your 3rd step. 1, 2. Okay, I'm here now, so you may count 12 plus the missing number and then the result is 20. So please find out, and so on. You may continue the game until you find all of the answers. Okay, yeah, that's all for today.